On the anniversary of the night they burned Lavinia Morley, many strange and sinister dreams are experienced. But are they dreams? Or are they the signs of the curse of the Crimson Altar? How were these wild parties and an antique dealer investigating witchcraft connected with this house of horrifying secrets?
Get out. Go while you can.
What mysteries live within these ancient walls? Who is Robert Manning looking for? Why is he in danger? When will he find the hidden truth?
I am Lavinia, mother of the mysteries, keeper of the black secret.
Lavinia's influence has spanned the centuries, maintained her innocence up to the very end. They didn't believe her and burned her at the stake. Many people have died mysteriously, horribly. But there's always been a link between those who burned Lavinia and those who died.
My brother stayed here, didn't he? My brother Peter.
Tell me what happened to him!
Curse of the Crimson Altar brings together the two masters of horror. Boris Karloff, Christopher Lee, Mark Eden in his most powerful performance.
I know there's something wrong going up in that lodge, and if you're not going to help me, I'm going to do it myself.
Barbara Steele as Lavinia, Queen of Terror. Michael Goff as her unwilling slave. And introducing Virginia Wetherell, guest star Rupert Davies. Curse of the Crimson Altar. What ghostly legend was he caught up in? Who was the living link with Lavinia? Why was he tormented by these ghoulish nightmares?
Sign!
When did this frightening fantasy become startling reality?
This is a very deep cut. Do you know, it looks as though you've been stabbed.
I think I was.